My D&D players are not people. They're raccoons. They will eat anything shiny. They will make anything their pet. And they would fight literal gods for funsies.